Avec le sample, non, dit. Oui.
Sample for.
Fish snack.
Fish snack.
Fillet, yes, yes. Fish snack. I'm saying that so you understand the fact that this is one of the ways of looking for buyers. And the fact that it's not common, then you're able to create a niche market and selling the product is good. I've seen one in Nigeria before. Even though it's not well packed about fish snacks. How many of you know Free J?
Even serious, you know Free J is one of us.
You know the fish snacks. You see there, so you already understand the picture of what I'm talking about. That's exactly what I'm talking about. That's something like that. But the only challenge with this is that the package. We need to work on the package. And if you are able to put together the fish snacks, if I see it and it's good, if we have to go and do for people that we work with to fund the packaging, we might have to do that. If you can just do it and put it in nylon for it to look like. Yes. I'm trying to say that even if it's not in the final part yet, but at least it's good enough and it's nice, then I'm sure it will be easier for people to want to invest in packaging. If that would be a challenge, but that one of the avenues for getting by is trade mission. Now it looked to be quite expensive, but what I also say is that working together in group and cluster is still the way for SME to grow in Nigeria. Such that if there is a program like this, everybody does not have to go. No person can go, but go with the product of the group. You understand me?
So how do you become part of the trade mission?
Oh, okay. If you are planning to, the one I'm going in May is organized by Nigerian Chamber of Commerce. So I can give you their details so you can join it. But it's not good to go for a trade mission without having a product. Some people will have to go up, they don't want to see. Some of them are going for vacation anyway, they don't want to go ahead. But if we are going for the scope of trade, we want to go with Santo. Export agents are individuals in the export market who you can engage to help you sell your product, and they will basically earn commission. Unlike distributor will buy from you and resell. That means he's paying you off. Agent is not going to pay you off. Agent get paid when you get paid. Agent get when you get paid. Online trade portal. There's so many trade portals online. One of them that I use very well is Global Buyers Online. You pay. If you are going to promote, you know, when you finish a product, when you finish your product and you're ready to start selling, the major cost of sale is not the value, it's not the product, it's promotion, marketing. Promotion. Do you know that some product you are buying for, let's say, 1,000 naira, those products might not cost more than 200 naira in terms of cost of production. But when they include the cost of marketing, it might be up to 800 naira for them to now sell at 1,000. Let's invest in promotion. Invest heavily in promotion. Online trade portal, Nigerian communities. This is the one we are exploring now. Yes. GlobalBuyersOnline.com. GlobalBuyersOnline.com. This is what we are exploring now. How much? Less than $300. $200 something. Per annum. GlobalBuyersOnline.com. $200 something per annum. Now, Nigerian community, friends, relatives, Nigerian students, and African shops. We are already exploring this. Under Nigerian community, yes, we are already exploring this. And because of the fish. Yes, we are already exploring this. So most of the prices I'm doing for analysis in London, Town in Leeds, then Nottingham, then Milton Keynes. Those three areas all within UK, they were exploring already. Because we are hoping that with this training, we will see some people making the necessary recommendation, and we can actually begin to consider.
So what these friends and relatives are doing, they're just approaching African shops and have
so like now, the guy with the kids, I often stay with him whenever I go to UK, and I call the wife, and the wife was very interested. He doesn't disturb her job, she's willing to do her 9 to 5, by weekend she'll go and deliver. So she's already going to the shops.
So she's just now approaching
them.
African shops around.
She just went there to check their prices and to inform them about her intention.
Okay.
And then afterward, I'm going to show you the step-by-step process later on. Because then they have to see sample before you now do the actual shipment. Now these are options. Sincerely, I feel you should explore this one. Why? These people know the people who are your market. Because they themselves are part of the market anyway. They are part of the market. They know your market. And you can work along with it. Like I said, it's small. It's something they can do only on weekends. Saturday, Sunday, they can do. And then they can still do their 9 to 5. You need to know this stuff. For some, they do one in the morning, one in the afternoon, two in the night.
I have a friend in Holland.
Fantastic.
Who proposed me for his Carol White? He's stopping me.
For? It's my friend. Why did he ask you for Carol White? What's Carol White?
Carol White.
What's Carol White? He's a temple.
He's a man. He's a priest.
Okay,
what's
the priest?
He's a patient.